Hello. Thank you. Welcome to the Effects Maker Theater. Today, Thursday, April 19th, 2012, we are in Georgia shooting Teen Wolf Season 2.
This is always the pivotal hard point, because if that doesn't line up, the makeup doesn't line up.
So this part takes a lot of concentration, and my face is crooked, so it's even harder.
And we're done.
This. Sometimes, like, the gluey areas kind of pull at your skin a little bit, so it just kind of feels like there's this pressure on your skin and your face all the time. But it's not bad.
We actually dissolve off the extraneous pieces. It's plastic material, and the edges are very frail, so they just dissolve away right into the skin.
My contacts are way different this year. Now they look like monster eyes. And they're a lot bigger too. Now we have to color my face so that it looks like my face. Look at that, man. I'm blended.
You're a wolf.
Almost a wolf.
This is actually human hair.
Oh, it's human hair?
This one's human hair.
Last season we had, I believe, yak hair, so it was really coarse. But this stuff looks good this season. I like this.
Yeah, this is human.
Awesome hair. Sideburns. The hair pieces are almost done. We have this one, and then another eyebrow, and then a hairy triangle that goes on my forehead. Almost done. Doing a little blending. It jiggles.
Bye, MTV. I'm a werewolf now.